Every minute, another 34 Chinese children are born. Every year, the population grows by another 7 million. The Chinese have taken extraordinary measures to manage their vast population. In 1979, they instituted a one-child policy that made it illegal for almost anyone to have two or more children. The one-child policy has been recently relaxed, but not before the birth of an entire generation of only children. A generation that carries all the ambition of their family and their nation on their young shoulders.
想到了奥运会，肯定就是
We all want to be an Olympic champion. We all want to be the best in the world.
我就是特别希望我能
I very much hope that I will be a member of the Olympic team. I hope I can win a gold medal for China.
Like almost all of her generation, Jin Yang is an only child. But at 12 years old, she is already one of China's top athletes. Out of tens of millions of school children across the country, she is one of an elite of just 300 who spend their days here in Beijing's Shichahai Gymnastic School. Here, children as young as 4 are in training 6 days a week, 6 hours a day. So intense is Jin Yang's training, she and her fellow gymnasts have to board at the school, even if their family homes are in Beijing.
This is for my parents. They kept it at home, and now my father has washed it and brought it here for me. So whenever I feel homesick, I just cuddle my bear and think of them.
Here, there's no time for play. For gossip in the playground. No candy, no treats. Nothing of the ordinary life of a 12-year-old. Jin Yang's father keeps his daughter on a strict training regime. Like so many Chinese children, Jin Yang is an only child. And she has always been the focus of her father's ambitions.
For all the hard work she's put into her training, from the bottom of my heart, I'm really proud of where she's got to. But I feel uncomfortable when I think how hard I was on her when she was not achieving her best.
With only days to go before the first round of selections for the national team, it's clear to Jin Yang what's at stake. The culmination of 10 years' pain and hardship. And of her father's greatest dreams.